Hey everyone, this is Charlotte from Spot at Home, and we are in the first arrondissement of Paris, so we are really center located. We are just next to the metro stop Louvre Rivoli, where you have line 1, and line 1 is going to the whole city center of Paris and also to La Défense. So it's a really nice neighborhood. We are just next to the street Saint-Honoré. And we are in a one-bedroom apartment, so it's really nice, it's luminous. And the only thing you have to know is that the apartment will be a little bit refreshed, and so no painting, and so you will see. And we are on the fourth floor with elevator, so let's have a look. So we're standing in front of the front door. You can see it here. And you could see a little sneak peek of the kitchen that is fully equipped. So let's have a look immediately. Here you have an oven, a fridge, a washing machine, you have even a dishwasher, and then you also have a microwave, the stove with two plates, and then here a table that separates the living room from the kitchen. So with four chairs, and then the living room. So you can see it's really luminous, spacious, it's really nice. So here you have the sofa, so there is still someone living here, as you can see. That's why there are some stuff. Just imagine without. And so you have a big TV, that's a desk, open it, so in this neighborhood also I have to say there are a lot of bars, restaurants, stores. We are super close to Châtelet, where you have a big new shopping mall, shopping center. So it's really, really nice neighborhood. So this is the bedroom, double bed, and then an ensuite bedroom that you can see there, just on the left. This is a built-in wardrobe with curtains. So I can show you a little bit, because there is someone living. I don't like to open the closets of people. So the bedroom, basic, but everything you need. So a sink, there is a bed and a toilet. So really functional, really good, a lot of closets there. And a bed, you know, in Paris it's not common to have a bed. And some shelves. And then what else? I can show you the view. The street actually, so you can see it's a little, it's a small street with most of it people walking and not a lot of cars, so it's really nice. I think I said everything about this apartment. Also check the picture of the common spaces, it's just so nice. it's downstairs. When you enter, you have like a big entrance hall, and it's super beautiful because the building is from the 18th century. So they kept some nice things. So this is it. I hope you like this apartment, and I hope to see you soon on Spotter Home. Bye!